Road-related deaths and serious injuries are critical public health issues, particularly for pedestrians and other vulnerable road users. In 2018, the World Health Organization reported that 29% of road traffic deaths involved pedestrians.
First record.
ADB's project on improving transport services in Ger Areas used visual journey maps to understand the way families travel in both the summer and the winter to address the safety concerns of vulnerable road users. These shape the design of the project's safety features across seasons.
Гэр хороолол дундаа бол зам айгүй амар штий. Тэр чи өвөл болон гоо тасдрага уулгаа ихсдэг. За тэгээ шавхаа шалбаа гэхтээ. Замын энэ өөнг энэ хажуудлын энэнгээр нэг хашлага бол хийх хэрэгтэй байна. Ягаад тэгвэл хүүхдүүд бол энэ зам руу гүйх эрсдэл бол хамгийн өндөр. Тэгээд энэ нэг хальтарга уулгаа ихтэй болохоор чин хэрвээ машины урдуур орох магадлал өндөртэй байна. Тэгээд хүүхдүүд бол унаан цуун гэж байхгүй байнгын өдөр бол алхах штий. Ахтар их шуурсан өдрөл бол нэг унаан цуухаас биш. Ачаал ихтэй дүүрэн байнгээ хүүхдүүдийг авахгүй л яг нь штэ ер нь. Тэгээ автобусныхон буудал ядаж ирэхэд тийм тогтоо нөмөртэй нөөлхтэй байвал ямар ч хүүхдэд хэрэгтэй.
Community stories helped ADB and the government to design infrastructure improvements such as speed cushions to slow traffic in areas with heavy pedestrian activity while allowing smooth bus flow, zebra crossings with signage at key points to alert road users to pedestrians, weather-resistant footpaths, handrails, ramps and stairs in strategic areas, bus bays, and weather-protected bus shelters. Community stories will help the project address road user behaviors through customer feedback mechanisms and bus driver training. A community council was formed for school training, public awareness campaigns, and to utilize grant projects so villagers themselves increase their stake in road safety and community well-being. Community journey maps gave direct input into the project's design to co-create safe neighborhoods they want to live in.